Hey everybody, Midwest Product Reviews here. Coming back with a good question for you. This is the Hamburger Helper Stroganoff. You can pretty much find this in most grocery stores. They usually run about $1, $2, depends on if you get them on sale or not. It's pretty easy to cook. You just gotta brown some hamburger. I mean, seasoning a hamburger like you would normally do with any kind of hamburger dish. I add seasoning salt and pepper and green vegetable seasoning to it. And you gotta add 3/4 cup of white water, 2 1/4 milk. Once you get your hamburger brown, and you stir in your pasta and sauce mix and let simmer for about 15 minutes. Cover it and let simmer 10 minutes. And if you need to, cook it for another couple more minutes. I cooked this last night, but I got to do if I like doing a review. And I've had it in the refrigerator. So I'll go ahead and get to doing a review on it tonight. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's easy, pretty cheap little meal to cook. Easy, quick, cheap little meal to cook real quick for your family. It don't take long to cook it. And let's see. 5 servings per box, half serving size, half a cup. Calories 120. Total carbs 1/2 gram. Sodium 470. Total carbs 25. Dietary fiber 1. Total sugars 3. Protein 4. Iron 1. Oh, that's this package. Okay, let me redo this. 300 calories. Put 10% of your total saturated, 25% saturated fat, 17% of your cholesterol, 20% sodium, 29% sodium, 11% of your total carbs, 4% dietary fiber, total sugar. Total added sugars, 9. Calcium, 10%. Iron, 10%. And iron, 10%. Look at that. It's pretty big, pretty easy to cook. Like I said, it is sitting in the fridge for about one day. I cooked it last night. It's a pretty good little meal. It's a pretty good, easy meal to fix for your family. Yeah, went, came home tired from work, and just wanted something quick and easy to fix to feed your family. It's got a great taste to it, and like I said, it's 5 servings per box. All you gotta do is buy some hamburger, and add the milk and water, and then simmer in the pasta and seasoning mix. That'll take about 10 minutes cooking. This is store, but you can find it in most grocery stores. It's better a store I shop in that uses the Curious Hamburger and Helpful products. Like I said, usually around about $1.99, so now you get them on sale for $1. It's Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, subscribe to my channel, and share my videos. Midwest Product, I mean. See you on the next product review. Have a good one.